Find out how we're sowing the seeds of change. We are the base from Binus Aso University from Indonesia. Our team believes that a small action can make a big impact. We want to increase awareness with young generations about how important it is to look after the environment. Our team decided to participate in internal combustion engine category because Indonesia's infrastructure, mostly Jakarta, the main city, is not yet set up for EV vehicles. If we can optimize IC engines, hopefully we can reduce emissions. But our team decided to make our environment programs Plant for Care and Little Tree for the World because we think that making energy efficient car is not enough. Plant for Care is a competition event where we sell seeds for the participant to buy and they plant inside their own house. We marketed our event online on Instagram and we specifically targeted the students from our university all across Indonesia to buy our seeds from an online marketplace. We sold 5 different types of seeds: tomato, chili, wheatgrass, Chinese cabbage, and bok choy. The reason why we sold the types of seeds is because in Indonesian houses, they basically like to plant kitchen ingredients in their houses. We sold 300 packets of seeds, and the profit that we gained, we donated it to an orphanage charity, and some of it is for the winner of the best plant. We decide the winners by them sending their plant photos to us online, and we need the help of our teacher from our university to see who got the best growth for their plant. And for the Little Tree for the World, we gave out trees for our students that just joined the university to plant near the campus area, so people can see it in the front of our university building. Because we care about sustainability and our environment, we think we can contribute in the awareness of our community, specifically the students. They can realize how important our action might be for our society and the future. Visit our playlist for more stories from Shell Eco Marathon.